about the flagfin angelfish. Number one, their angelfish are mostly a little bit delicate to keep. So this one's also another one. I know he has a little infection on this in one of his eyes. I know that. And also, these angelfish, you need 125 gallons. This is the smallest of the large angels, by the way. That's correct. And also, ultimate angelfish friends. I don't know why I just said that, but anyway, this angelfish are like medium sized. At least. These kinds of angelfish are medium sized. Let me tell you where I will feed them. I won't go to my food bunker, but I will recommend Trusted Flakes. Like, for some butterfly fish, for most butterfly fish, I will recommend that. I know I'm not talking about all the other fly fish combined. I'm talking about flagfish. Right here. So, these angelfish need these temperaments right now. Wait, let me go to the temperament side. This could be saltwater temper. Wait, let me see. I can't see it. But why do we just say 78? Say 78. There are some fish with three countries.
Look out for that.
So, these angelfish don't really eat coral. Some of them do eat coral and some don't. But this one doesn't eat coral. Lucky for that.